I must be a terrible dad. No helmet, wrist guards, knee pads. Anyways, my daughter's tough as nails. This happened 2 years ago. She wanted me to put it up, so take a look.